at what's to come. What up, guys? In 2K17.
You know, the other thing that we get to do next year is
tune in now.
This is a new YouTube channel, so yeah. Ballista Blazer. I don't know why I created that name, but that's the only name I could think of. I can't think of any other names. All the other names on YouTube are so good, but I just don't want to copy them. So, Ballista Blazer. This is the Myteam.
To death.
So you gotta fire up.
That was a Myteam intro. Let's see, who to pick? Should I go? Who should I go with?
I'm gonna go with Lakers. Cause I want D'Angelo also. Or Jordan Clarkson. Where are they? Okay. Please be my good silver. Trash. Perry, you're supposed to get Perry Jones from Gauntlet. Trash. Miss Silver, yes, Miss Silver. Nick Young, whatever. I kinda wanted Nick Young also. Trash. Ballista. Toronto Ballista Blazer. How do I go to Toronto? Wait, there we go. Breed Nation.
Welcome to 2KU. In this video, we're going to show you how to play My Team. To start, let's head over to the Manage Team menu.
I'm not gonna do this.
Because I already played My Team before, but this is like on YouTube, so yeah.
Looks like we go to the wood. There's a wood. Where is it? There it is. We get a logo and we don't get a player. We just get contracts. Toronto Ballista Blazer. Yeah, but Ballista Blazer is a good name. Totally right. Yep.
Okay. We can do this. Wait. The bench. Okay. Manage team. Cause I know how to put Perry Jones. I know how to put them. These are all the trash players. And this guy too. Tim Smackle-Mackaloo. Sup. Okay. Let's just do this. Okay. First game up. Let's see how well we can do. Yay, mine's better. Oh, Patty Mills. His silver's better than mine. No. It's not good. Come on, Nick Young. We can do this. It looks like he already created his logo. Yeah, he already created his logo and stuff.
Welcome everyone, thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports for another edition of NBA Basketball. We've got Toronto taking on Washington. And so off the tip, it's Toronto.
Wait, oh, I have heat.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's check out who's on the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. So for Toronto right now, they've got Young. Jones is out there with Robert Sacrath. Then it's Jones. And it's Stauskas in at the two. Young dishes to Sacrath. His first shot is a miss. 0 for 1 to start the contest. Now here's Mills. Defended by Jones. Mills can't hit. On defense, Washington lets it go from deep. Outside, Jones connects from three-point range. Jones has got himself going there. His first points of the game on the deep ball. And here's Mills for three. Out to the wing. This one for three. They get it back. Powell kicks to Mills. Fires for three. For the three. Gets that one to drop. First one of the game after four straight misses.
And boy, did they need that one. Their first make in the five field goal attempts they've had.
Outside, Jones. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there.
I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Yeah, if you're going to foul, then make sure that you don't give a chance for the and
one.
Let's
go.
And so Jones nails both of them.
Steady work at the free throw line. Just what we're used to seeing out of him. Well, I think he kind of alligator armed that one, short stroked it. After doing a nice job to get open, he didn't finish the shot.
The three from Mills. And again, Washington with the triple.
And really, how about the quick release on that triple there? Because he's given up a lot of height in that matchup.
Right on target you are, Greg. I mean, the quick release is what made the difference there. Any hesitation, and that shot is being blocked.
Now, here is Young. Six on the shot clock. And the call will be against Robert Sacre. That
wow,
is his
man.
First foul of the game.
Come on, man.
Yeah, a bit over eager right there. Left his
Come
feet
on.
Too early.
Yeah, and if you're already boxed out like he was, just back up. Because if you don't, you're going to get called for the over-the-back foul every time.
Yeah, judge it probably.
Gets that whistle that time. That's foul number two for him.
Yeah, really good defensive play to cut him off there and square up.
Excellent example of toughness and physicality on defense. Got his nose right in the middle of things and made a play.
Tony Douglas is checked in for Washington. Blake for three. And a clear foul there as he shot the triple. He'll go to the line for three free throws.
Yeah, there was definitely
some contact there on
the three-point attempt.
You have to avoid fouls.
He missed
like
again.
That. As a defender,
yes.
Challenge the three-point shooter, but run by him, not into him.
He missed all three.
And he misses all three. Jones, no one around him. Knocks down the three ball. Jones has got eight.
Well, the first thought from the D there was to protect the rim, so good idea to take the three in transition.
Here's Blake. It's good. And he makes his first shot of the game. So it's Toronto now. It's a three-point game. Kicks it to Young. Stauskas, the pass to Young. To the middle. Here's Jones. And he takes the fantastic lead pass up strong for the slam.
Boy, he's just dangling from the rim after sending it through there.
You can see which team now has the swagger card right now.
Yeah, it's exactly
what
it's
is
with them.
And guys, that swagger can backfire because you don't want to get your opponent a little too riled up.
So, timeout call here, the first for Toronto.
Yeah, saw some things that just weren't working for them and wants to make some adjustments.
Yeah, and no reason to wait around to do that, Craig. I mean, you might as
well make
those adjustments right away.
And Washington making a change here.
Oh.
Mills has checked in. Jones drives in.
I don't know why I shot that. He's a D plus three.
Oh, man, you know he'd love to have that one over.
Oh, come on. Oh, it's close. I'm rubbing the mic. I'm rubbing
We've
it.
We've got 108 left to play here in the first.
No, you're not scoring. Not
this
scoring at three.
There's the screen.
Yeah, steal that.
Defense
nice.
Is
you're
all
swaggy.
About anticipation. And
swaggy.
Perfect anticipation
swaggy
on
oh,
that
he's
pass
open.
And comes
Fake.
Away with the steal.
Fake.
Now, here is Young.
Oh, snap. He got blocked.
And now
man.
In transition is Mills. Here we
no,
go.
No, 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 no. Why are you leaving him open?
And again, Washington with the triple. Mills has gone 3-7
Run.
From deep tonight.
One swaggy.
Young
pass it.
To McAdoo.
And one.
And two free throws coming up as he misses that one.
Drawing
the whistle.
James Michael McAdoo.
And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. I mean, that's the message
how do you
they
miss
were
that,
sending
man?
With that foul.
How do you miss that?
Nothing easy inside.
Are you serious?
Douglas Roberts is going to pick up the foul.
But he can't
his second
make.
Foul. He's in danger of getting into serious foul trouble early in this game.
Washington is shooting their fourth and fifth shots at the foul line
miss
in the game.
Again? This guy sucks at
and
shooting.
And that trip coming up empty. Missing both. 2 seconds
so I
difference
eat.
Between shot clock
I don't
and
know why I shot that. Look at the rebound. Let's get pick and roll.
Jones up top.
Pick and roll.
Covered by Mills.
It's a swaggy peek to get open.
Jones drives in.
Deflects no!
The pass.
Not good. No. Lockdown!
No good
yes, thank
beater.
You. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
A good close contest so far as we finish the first quarter. Toronto ahead. Leading by just one. And the second quarter will be on the way when we come back. And we got a close game here as we get back to the second quarter. All right, we'll take a look now at how the points have been generated so far. A scoring breakdown for Toronto.
You know what, guys? It looks to me like they're really in sync here. All on. Same page. They've already got a bunch of assists.
Yeah, and they've had a great start from beyond the arc as well. The three-point shot seems to be in rhythm.
We've got Deontay Garrett. Miller is up there.
Wait, I'll be back.
And it's Kaboko in the two spot. That's the group on the floor right now for Washington.
I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. Let me just put my mic in. Okay.
And that one falls, and that puts him up by 1 point. Outside Jefferson. And here's Stauskas from the arc.
Get the rebound.
He dishes it to Gray. Got a piece of it. It's stolen by Douglas Roberts.
Take it.
And here's Stauskas from the arc.
Whatever. Get
and Jefferson throws it down hard.
The lead changes hands once.
Get that out of here, boy.
Separation between these two teams.
Get that out of here.
You know, it's made for one heck of an entertaining game. Even when it hasn't been the best basketball game played, it sure has been fun to watch.
Ballista Blazer. Steal that. Oh, snap.
Off the inbound.
Lock in.
The rim with a two-handed slam.
Wow. Oh, go stop.
Several lead changes going on here in the early portion of this game.
Yeah, but neither team really able to jump ahead.
It reminds me of that cameo song.
I don't know why I shot that. But he makes it.
And the basket by Douglas Roberts.
That was simply a
defensive breakdown there, Kevin. He was all alone for that shot. It was a warm-up jumper.
So timeout called here. The first for Washington. And Washington going with a whole new group here. Just over a minute gone here in the second quarter. It's stolen by Jones. Hits. Count that
Thank
one
you.
From Stauskas. Stauskas has got his first 2 points.
And I like
no.
how he puts himself in position there to finish on the break.
Driving.
How that play was going to develop and where the ball
you need a starter.
Oftentimes can't teach.
Go, Perry Jones. Go.
Jones.
Allen.
And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the
Come line. On, Perry Jones.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here.
Come on.
For Toronto, they have been successful on 3 of their 4 free throw attempts up to this point.
Yay.
Some changes for Toronto. Young comes in for Jefferson. And Jones subbed in for Chris Douglas Roberts. Now here's Mills. 12 points for him. For three. Can't hit.
That's
Excellent
right.
D that time
can't
from
make
Jones.
Nothing now. So I got lockdown defense.
And Young kicks to Jones. Now Young.
Wait, I wasn't even looking.
Washington takes possession.
I was looking outside because I saw a big
fly. Right there. He just basically walked out of bounds.
Come on. Block him.
Mills. Offensive rebound.
All he's taking is threes with Mills.
Jones drives in.
That's right.
Laid in with a nice touch off
That's
the
right.
glass. Jones has got 10 points.
And that's another assist for a team that is putting on a clinic on how to share the ball.
And I love the mentality that they've had. If a shot isn't there, they're not forcing it. They're moving it side to side until they finally get the one they want.
Second quarter of play with almost 3 minutes gone.
No.
Feeds to Stauskas. Sacre kicks to Jones.
Drive in.
Shot clock at three. Shoots from 12.
How do you not make that over a point guard?
Washington trails by four.
Why? Hurry up, man. Hurry up. He's gonna put his mic in or something.
Passes to Mills. Jacks up a three.
That's right. You ain't making that.
And it's Toronto with the rebound.
And there have been some terrible shot choices. That's not a good look at all.
Top of the key, Blake.
Blake.
Let's it go from deep. Washington gets it back.
What's wrong with you? Yes, thank you. Give it to Perry Jones.
There's 1:26 left to play.
Come
here
on.
In the second quarter.
Get Swaggy P, yo.
Jones, the best. To
Swaggy
Sacre.
P is,
And there's the feet.
Whatever his
to
name
Stauskas.
Is, this guy.
Six to shoot.
Someone's
and
open.
Kicks to Stauskas. Toronto needs to get off a shot.
Foul.
Jones, no luck. And Washington has possession. Trailing by four. Mills can't hit.
Nick Young is swaggy
here this quarter, not making any contributions here.
Come on, Nick Young.
It's been hard to watch.
Come on. You're young.
Looking forward to the end of this period. We can have a fresh start for the next one.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
There's the dish to Stauskas. And again, no good by Toronto.
I didn't mean to shoot that
touches
into the pump fake.
On him this
game doesn't
just
pump
hasn't
it.
Been able to get it going.
Well,
you know what?
Pump
tried
fakes.
To step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick enough.
Yeah, he was one step late that time, Greg.
And Toronto making a change here. Machine the beat. He's checked in for Robert Sacre. McAdoo
Ooh.
Comes in for Jones.
Machine
the Ian Kelly, he's checked in for Nick Young. And Chris Douglas Roberts subbed in for Stauskas.
No,
here's Nicholson. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. This is his first free throw of the game.
That's his first personal foul.
No good on the second free throw.
We had to pause it for a second. Let's see here. Just wait. Few seconds. This done. Okay. I'm coming back.
To the inside, Douglas Roberts.
Yeah,
count the bucket coming off a perfectly placed assist.
Oh,
Douglas
I still
Roberts
can.
Got 5 points now this quarter.
Why, man.
And so it looks like Washington will retain possession here.
Whatever.
Douglas for three.
No.
I've counted had it fallen, but it's off
just
line.
No.
And we're through the first half of basketball here, and what's been a good one. Toronto leads by five. We're going to step away briefly, but get you right back out here for the start of the third quarter after our halftime.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, dance.
Well, both sides have assessed what they need to do over the break in halftime. We'll see now if one can pull out a win in the third.
So far in the game for Mills, 12 points and one rebound.
Swaggy P.
It's hard to imagine that he's accounted for over half their points.
Well, you can just look at the box score. We're sitting here watching it. I mean, we've seen it with our own two eyes. It's for real.
Welcome back, everybody. The start of the second half getting underway. Both teams battling hard through the first half.
He went out of bounds.
Tipping off the second half. Here's Steve Clifford's five.
He went out of bounds.
Jones
look
is
at
up. There is Stauskas.
Whatever his name is. Then it's Steve Jones. Popovich, Mike Popovich.
And it's Young.
I don't know.
And it's Sakri. And it's the five roaming the paint. Now here's Jones.
No.
5-point lead, the biggest of the game.
Block that.
Shots good by Mills.
What's wrong with you?
Mills has got the opening bucket to start the second half for Washington. Jones picks to Young.
And one. No foul.
Terrific job that time defending at the rim. I mean, it's not an easy
Are you serious? What are you
fouling
him? Why are you
like
fouling?
Good job.
Miss.
For Washington, they have had a disappointing
Miss.
Game so far from the line. Only three free throws made.
Miss.
And they're having a lot of trouble at the line today.
Miss.
And unfortunately, it's the kind of day we've seen this team have a lot.
And he nails the third.
Yeah, drive up. Drive
Jones
up.
On the wing.
Foul.
10
and
points
one.
For him.
Not and one.
That
drops.
And taking care of the ball has been a problem for him.
Yeah, defensively, some really good pressure being applied, though, so you've got to give credit there. It seems like they've been rattled.
This is my strategy.
Do you think they've been rattled?
But they have, Kevin, but that's something they've got to
He's fix. So good. Why, man?
A lot of these turnovers have been unforced.
Look at Patty Mills. Contribution.
He's dialed in from long range. They got to stay in his hip pockets and deny him the catch.
Toronto calls timeout.
Toronto. I am the Toronto. No, did not throw it all the way up there.
And here in the second half of play, we're just over a minute in.
Oh, yeah, the rebound.
To Young. And Jones has it in the corner.
Let's get some pick and rolls.
Young outside. He feeds it to Jones. Sakri dishes to Jones.
Drive it.
No good.
How do you not make that?
Made four
like
for
anybody
nine.
Can make that.
It has not been an ideal start to the second half. They've missed three of their first four.
And here's Mills from the other. And he gets it to go.
Oh, shooting threes, man. So annoying. So do.
And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
How about that?
We had to do something. Wait a second, no, I see. I need to get my charger in.
Washington calls timeout.
They've been very untidy with the ball here. You commit turnovers when you
Nick
try
Young
to
is point guard.
They need to focus on making
yeah.
the good passes.
I don't know why they're doing that, but I didn't do it.
And Toronto
Coach
making a
did.
Change.
Jones Coach is
dumb.
50%
so far. Two of four shooting.
No. Nick Young, your point guard. Your
now
running point guard,
Mills.
Okay?
Guarded close. And so it looks like Washington will retain
Pick
possession
Pick up the
here.
Ball, Nick Young. Slide, whatever.
Cooley's checked in. And it's Caboclo in for
yes.
Steve Blake.
Whatever his name is. That little guy that shoots threes all the time. He's not in the game.
2 minutes gone in this third quarter now.
Why do you allow him to get
this game
that?
Won't be close for long if they keep giving up dunks
that
like that.
No, well, Gee, you're right. A glaring error defensively and letting him get all
Ooh.
The way to the basket that time.
Ooh.
But it's only 2 points. I mean, it was flashy, no doubt, but still, it only counts for two.
Two
is all.
And there's the call on Deontay Garrett.
Thank you for that reach,
That's his first
boy.
Foul.
That's his first personal foul.
Here's Young. Outside, Jones. The kick out to Young.
Gavin.
Oh, that's blocked.
You serious?
A little over 2.5 minutes off
Oh,
the
my God. I probably lost this game.
And then nobody, guys, among the defenders stepping up to challenge him on that drive. To the 10.
And Greg, he says thank you very much and sails in for the flush.
And those are the kind of sequences.
No, you should have had
the
3-point line.
What it is.
Here's Washington now. They're on a 14-6 run. And Garrett kicks to Cunningham. Pass to Kaboka.
No.
And that's the three fly.
Yeah. No. Yes. Go.
It's blocked.
Drive in.
The pass to Holmes. And he takes
yes.
it for the layup off a very nice feed.
Yes. Thank you.
And it's now only a 1-point Washington lead.
What are you doing,
Maestro,
sir?
Maestro, he is so good at making sir. Those lead passes, like conducting an orchestra.
Get that out of here, boy.
And it's blocked by Gordon. Fast break, Toronto. Here's Stauskas.
Yeah.
And he uses the glass on the layup. Stauskas has got 6 points.
Nope.
Third quarter, guys, and this has been a neck-and-neck game.
Sure has been. I mean, guys, momentum is hard to come by in this one. I mean, it seems like one
open.
Team gets a lead, and then the other one storms right back.
Both teams getting it done defensively, as evidenced by the 8 lead changes
Someone's
thus
open.
Far.
5 on the clock.
Get that out of here.
Was touched by Jones.
1.5 seconds.
And it's a completely new group for Toronto.
No.
Here's Mills. And he hits it
oh
just
my
before the shot clock expires.
Wait, I had to lead.
Mills has
I did not
24
know that.
Points.
Boy, has he put his
Mills,
foot on
so
the pedal
annoying.
Here this quarter. He's doing a terrific job in
Ooh.
Terms of leading their offense.
Ooh.
Here's
and one.
Oh, and foul called as he
Whatever.
Misses. He'll go to the line
He's
and shoot two.
The foul shots.
Some good numbers in this one
Thank
for
you.
Jones. He has 12 points. And he's picked up 6 points from behind the arc.
No, honey, person.
They should be in front right now, but he'll be relieved not to have come up totally empty there.
And here's Mills from the arc.
Why, man? Just why?
Mills has got 2 now from beyond the arc in the third for Washington.
Thank
Here's Douglas Roberts.
Douglas Roberts.
Beautiful dish, and the layup goes down.
Come on.
Douglas Roberts has got 7 points in the game.
No.
So for 3. And Patty Mills, another 3.
He can't do that.
And Washington leads
Patty
by four.
Patty Mills sucks.
You know, everybody seems to be sleepwalking out there on defense, and it's been that way, guys, ever since they came
oh
out.
Oh, my. How do you not steal that? This game's broken.
3-pointer. Rebounded by McAdoo. Jones for 3.
Come on, Jones.
No good.
So.
And the game still closely contested as we end the third quarter. Washington out in front, up by 2. And thanks for joining us again as the fourth quarter play is set to get rolling. It's been a close battle to this point. Here's Toronto now. They've got Garcia. He's out there with Tony Douglas. Gray out there with Miller. That's the group on the floor right now for Washington.
I'm Rutgers.
Jones drives in. He kicks it to McAdoo. Here's Douglas Roberts.
Whatever.
And Sacre. And he goes in for the dunk.
And this has really been a well-played game up to this point. And you know what? I bet it stays that way until the end.
Yes,
I certainly hope so. I mean, it's been a terrific contest, and there's nothing like a pair of teams just balling out the way they have been.
And Douglas Roberts kicks to Nance.
Come on.
Toronto working the ball around now.
Come on.
Jones drives in.
Yes.
There's the bucket. Good. And a breakdown here, guys. The hustle stats for Toronto.
Their high-energy defensive effort has paid off for them, guys, with more than a few steals over the course of the ballgame.
And how about the work they're doing also on the offensive glass? Creating those extra opportunities has been critical.
This is what you love, guys.
Legend.
Superb defense. A great steal, and just like that, they had 2 points to this narrow lead.
Yeah, but you just can't afford to give up plays like that at this time in a ballgame.
And I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear Greg Popovich coaching his team during that last break.
No.
He told us, guys, I know we can do this, fellas. Let's maximize every possession and get after it. And just watch. Things will go our way. Kevin?
And yes,
Doris. And he gets it to go. Now it's a 6-point Toronto lead.
And the transition defense now, guys, non-existent, invisible.
Yeah, three straight fast break buckets here. The D seems to be sleeping.
Come on. That bread.
Final quarter.
Steal that.
Here,
double team him. Double team. Double team. Come in for the
now,
double team.
Mills.
Yeah, double team him.
Inside. An easy layup after coming off the pick.
I tell you what, you don't have too many of those kinds of baskets with the game on the line.
Come
this
on.
Is when the defenders really have to protect the
rolls.
Basket. You need to be in sync as a unit defensively.
Go. They're driving.
Jones drives in.
Pass back.
Young
shoot.
From outside.
Again, what? How do you break
He's
that?
Still looking for his first 3 points.
Seriously,
in the
how do you
half
break that?
After making just one in the first.
Out of you, let's go, Ballista Blazer possession. Ball. Yeah. Why are you calling timeout, man? Why? I don't know if you guys can hear me, but I need a better
Toronto
mic.
Calls timeout. The short rest, very important, and one of the benefits of this part of the game is getting on the same page with your team while having the chance to hydrate with Gatorade. Replenish your energy for the late game push. Toronto leading by four. Jones drives in.
And one.
And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
Yay.
And so Jones nails both of them.
Ha. Darling. I tell you what, that's just amazing. Yeah, quit.
That's your unforced error right there, guys.
My goodness. You're not gonna catch up because you suck. No!
Out of bounds, Washington takes possession.
No clue where that pass was going. That is a brutal turnover.
A brutal
Washington
turnover.
Six.
No!
Here's for three.
You suck.
By Young.
Okay. Young, you're cold, but I'm going to make you icy hot.
Up 2 points. And Dante Cunningham gets the whistle that time. That's foul number two for him.
And
icy
really, these
hot.
Are some of the toughest calls an Dunn. Official has to make.
Yeah, but in this case, I think you got it right. I mean, the defender was still moving there and never really had good...
That was good. Get that out of here, boy. Don't mess with me. Yeah. Well, that has been it, guys. You know who I'm trying to get? I'm trying to get this dude named Sasha. So yeah, that has been it, guys. Ballista Blazer here. I mean, Ballista Blazer out. Peace. Please subscribe. Ballista Blazer is.